Hey guys, so if you're looking to pick up any cheap Ultimate Team coins, then be sure to head over to MMOPO.com. Don't forget to use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off of your order. How's it going, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to more FIFA 20 7-Minute Squads. We have got a spectacular episode for you guys today, as it is probably one of the most expensive cards that we could potentially use throughout the year, as cards don't get much more expensive than this. Obviously, when you get some informs, they will be. But Heung-Min Son is worth roughly 480,000 coins right now. We're coming back at you. We're coming hard with FIFA 20. We have, of course, got the creator of the series to my left. His name is Jack. Jack, would you like to say a quick hello?
Hello, how's it going, everybody?
Thank you very much, guys, for all the support on my recent videos. It really does mean a lot to me. If we could hit 1,000 likes on today's video, that'd be absolutely amazing. And don't forget, there is still a 24,000 FIFA point giveaway running over on QT by myself, Tom, and Rob. Be sure to check it out. It'll be linked in the description box down below. And also, don't forget to come and check out my Facebook live streams for daily streams if you are that way inclined. So, yes, we've got Heung-Min Son. Jack, we need to get a second player. Should we go and do that right now?
Let's do it, mate.
Okay, right. I was an idiot, guys, and I spent like 13,000 coins purchasing a Bundesliga player, a player from Bayern Munich to complete the SBC for the marquee matchups. If it doesn't work out for me, I'm going to be upset. But I'd rather have two decent packs to show you than just a load of 7.5k packs. So I actually wasted my other one over on a video on Jack's channel, which was slightly stupid of me. Did it by accident. Didn't waste it. I just opened it up by accident. So that one there, we'll get a few players out of it, and Santi Cazorla, pretty dead, not gonna lie. So this is the one here, 6 gold players and 3 rares. This is the one I'm praying that we get something from. Otherwise, it was a complete waste of money. If we get a Bundesliga player, oh, we haven't got anything.
Oh, dear.
Oh, no. Oh, that was a big waste. Big, fat waste. However, it's done. It's all right. If we could have got a Bundesliga player, it would have been all right. We have wasted 13k, but maybe we'll be able to sell the contents of the pack. Unlikely, has
Come
to be
on,
said.
Give me a boards, man.
What are you going for, Mascherano? Slap him up for 950. Yeah, that's upsetting. Hey, you win some, you lose some, guys. You win some and you lose some, and I have lost some today. 13,000 coins is what I've lost. That's okay, because we're going to get a big one here. We're getting a big one. How big is it going to be? It's not going to be a walkout. We've Mandzukic in it. Not sure I'm feeling that, to be fair. Not sure I'm feeling it.
Come on.
It's an option. It's an option for us. Should we choose
God
to take
sake.
It?
These are terrible packs.
Oh, you got the 7.5Ks?
Yeah. Horrendous.
Yeah, they're not ideal. Ooh. I'm almost leaning towards Mertens, you know.
Mertens.
I've got Gelson Mertens.
Oh.
I have Mandzukic
Martins.
As well. Martins, sorry, not Mertens. I keep saying that, apologies. Mandzukic could be a shout.
It's not for a striker though, he's just not good, is he?
But we've already got Heung-Min Son, that's the thing, that's what I'm thinking.
Yeah. If I was you, I'd go for Gelson Martins.
Mm.
5-star skills, 95 pace. What more could you want? Oh, we got a board.
Oh,
we got a walkout. We've got a walkout. Come on. Oh, it's Handanovic. No, Oblak. Oblak.
Flipping hell, mate.
91 rated, boy.
You got 91 rated.
Yeah.
You little git.
Yes. Finally, something good. I mean, how much is he though?
It's going to be like 50k, I reckon.
Yeah, 40k, something like that. We'll roll with it anyway.
You're set, aren't you?
I am.
I'm
going to
do 2 more of these.
I mean, it's more on the line though, to be fair.
Yeah, it's very true. Very true. I should really get the extra coins at this stage, shouldn't I? Might as well do that. All right, I've got 3 more of these packs left, guys. Jack's got himself a flipping huge player. So this could be big for me. It's not a walkout again, man. Give me the damn walkout. It's all I'm after. I'm not asking for much here. Miranda. All right. Are you at your formation, mate?
I will spin now.
Stop.
4-5-1 second. Wow.
That's pretty savage, isn't it?
Mate. Are you good? Oh my god.
That is pretty flippin' savage, dude. Right, give me that to start off on this one for the time being. Let's get off that and get Mandzukic up here.
I've just sold most of the players I need as well. This team.
Alright, dude, I'm spinning up right now.
Stop.
Okay, I've got the 4-2-2-2.
Nice.
Not
nice,
terrible.
Nice. Yeah, it's actually quite a decent formation as well this year.
Yeah. Alright, cool. Well, you've got the 4-5-1 second, did you just say?
Yes, I would like to exempt one player.
Okay, who's that going to be?
Ndombele.
Okay. Yeah, fine. You can do that. No problems whatsoever. Right. So we'll be back in just a second. We are back then. Jack, hit me with the shotgun players I cannot use first.
Ndombele and Sissoko.
Okay. You said. So I'm going to cut that out, unfortunately. How are we out with that? Where are we out of the recording? Need to cut that out. Okay, right. You little sod. All right, mate. Well, I've gone with... Wait, so that was Ndombele and Sissoko. Ndombele and S-I-S-S-O-K-O. Okay, and then you cannot use... You're a proper little git, you know that. And then you can't use Eriksen, Jimenez or Sissoko.
Eriksen, Jimenez or Sissoko. Okay. Sweet, mate. All right, let's roll.
Okay, right, so let's hit the timer up. And Jackie boy, we're going to start in 3, 2, 1, begin.
Let's go. Right, ones to watch. Ndombele, going into the team.
Okay, right, I'm going to go with, this is huge, bro. I'm going ham in this episode, bro. Right, so you didn't take away N'Golo Kante.
No, I didn't, actually.
You did not. So I'm going to slap him in.
Wow.
Yeah, we're going hard, bro. We're going to go with Eriksen as well.
Nice, nice.
At Cam. Oh, we haven't got him as a club at the moment.
Perfect link.
On. Okay, right, so Eriksen, so that's, we're looking solid there.
I know where I can go.
And then we can go with Rabiot. Matuidi and Rabiot would be ideal, but then that's, it's just too, I'd like to make it slightly better than that if I can.
Dumfries. That's one perfect link down. I need another one somewhere.
Okay, we are going to put Matuidi in. M-A-T. Matuidi. Or.
I have left.
Do we go.
Left midfield, perfect link.
Okay, we've got Matuidi there. Slap him in. And then, I don't know how much this card is though, that's the only problem. How much are you? Oh, he's extinct. Devastated.
Left backs. Ooh, this is not good, this is not good, this is not good.
Oh, dude, I feel like I'm going too hard with it though.
Left mid.
I feel like I'm just gonna be losing my.
Oh no, I can't do that.
So look at French. What French right backs do I have here? Shoot, what's going on?
Oh no.
This is ridiculous.
French
right back. I've got no French right backs, man, that's peak. I can't even remember who the Juve right back is now. Ah, you know what, I'm gonna have to just do it. Right. I'm just gonna have to put Rabiot in.
I don't think that. Oh, yeah, he plays for Monaco. No! Oh, man, this is difficult. Decore. Can I use him?
You know what, dude? You know what? I actually don't care. I just don't care anymore.
Cams.
It's So a left back, let's have a look. Because we need to get a French left back linking in with him. Is there a French guy that plays there? Possibly.
Oh no, I think I could have shot myself in the foot here.
Really?
Badly. Where's my boy Doucouré? I might have to go Schneiderlin, this is really bad.
I'm not going to go with him because I've already used him before.
Okay, I'm just going to whack Doucouré in first.
Right.
Mid.
How much time we got left?
3 minutes.
3 minutes. 3 minutes left. How many leagues have I got? I've got one league, two leagues, and I could go with Neto.
Okay, we're just gonna whack him in now. Just put him in. Okay, so full chem. Now I need a right centre back. Atletico Madrid. Quickly.
They have no good French right backs, man. Let's do you.
French centre back.
Try you out. Why not?
Okay, so if we've got him, I would need Longley, wouldn't I? I need Longley again.
Longley. I need to get Neto in net. Where are you? Unless I did something else, and I did like, how much time? 2 minutes left. Because I could get you one, two. No, I can't. I have to get another league. Neto did switch to Barcelona, right? I swear he did.
Yeah.
He did. Lovely. Love that. Get you in there. And I could put in, reset all that, and go to French centre back.
Mate, sir.
How many leagues do it have to be? I've got three.
It's three threes, yeah, three threes.
Yeah, but I'm not going to count that because I've got a lot from the same club and stuff here. Although I have to say, this team is looking pretty flipping decent. Who's the right back here from Barca? Is that the guy I just sold? Semedo, it is, isn't it? I've literally just flogged him. I don't want to buy him back again. But he's a lot better than this dude.
Let's get Winks. Oh, please, just put him in the team.
I don't know if I've gone too hard for this. Could go Danilo. Let's see how much Danilo is. But no, I can't go with Danilo. I can't.
There we go. Okay.
Let's get rid of that. Let's go here. League.
I need to dodge.
How much time we got? We've got 36 seconds left. Okay, there.
Eredivisie.
Tick that. Right back, yes. On. I mean, this would be the option here, but I'm going to stick with what I got. I'm going to stick to my guns.
Different fielder.
I feel like this team is ham. I feel like this is a ham team.
Let's go left mid. Oh, God. One second, we'll go Fraser. Okay, I am trying to put Fraser in my team, by the way, but it
won't work. That's all right, we understand.
So we understand, mate.
But... Right then, Jack, you didn't use any of the players I wrote down.
No, I haven't used Ndombele. No, I haven't used Eriksen, Jimenez, or Sissoko, no.
Lovely, and I haven't used Ndombele or Sissoko. Right, seeing as we're here now, do you just want to quickly talk us through your teammate? Because you're not going to be able to see it.
Yes. Let's just start with my left mid, seeing as I can't put him on my team because EA messed it up with the update. Yeah, as you can see, it just doesn't go in. But yeah, we've got Fraser left mid. And then now we'll go back to the defence and the goalkeeper. So we've got Oblak in goal. Two centre-backs. I've had to go Longley and Umtiti again. Yeah. Right-back Dumfries. Left-back Danny Rose. Right mid Bergwijn. Right centre mid Daley Blind. Central centre mid Ndombele. Left centre mid Harry Winks. Left mid is Fraser, like I just said. And then up top is Heung-min Son.
Very nice. I have gone with Neto in goal. I've then gone with Malqui in as right He's a French right back for Napoli. Their French right backs are pretty scarce, to be honest with you.
Yeah.
I've gone with Longley as well. I've gone with Hernandez. I've gone with Alaba. I've then got Matuidi and Kante. Eriksen, Rabiot, with Mandzukic and Heung-min Son, or Son Heung-min, whichever way. I don't know actually which way it goes, but it's an expensive team. This.
It does sound it, to be fair, mate.
Yeah, it sounds expensive. Hopefully it'll play well and hopefully we can get the win. Let's go get these players purchased, though, and get into a game.
Let's do it. Oh my God, I just realised something.
What?
Why have I put my ones to watch Ndombele in here?
Why have you done that?
Mate!
Oh, wait. Oh, no. Oh, wait.
God. Because you can't get him again.
Oh, bro, I mean, I will allow you. If I get
I'll just make sure I don't lose. Come on, lads. Go on.
Oh, no.
Oh, what?
What?
Wait, what?
No way! I can't believe that. I've seen two-headed goals in as many matches. I haven't seen one
up until this point. I've never scored a header in this game.
I genuinely cannot believe that.
On my episode, and now I've scored one in your episode.
Cannot believe that.
Bergwijn as well is about 4 foot tall.
Wow.
So that's pretty. Yeah, look at him. He's easily the smallest player on my team. Oh.
Come on.
Oh, what? Can you tell the saves are different now?
Yeah.
They like carry them out of the goal rather than. Oh my God, that's going in as well. No, 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 no. Alaba. In
Longley. Oh my
Go
God!
On.
The blocks.
Oh my God, Bergwijn.
They still haven't adjusted. That's the thing. Nice. That's the thing I want sorted out. It's like the fact that the defender kicks it down back into your path. It's just ridiculous.
Yeah. Oh Jesus! Out.
Finish. Oh come on,
like
man!
There was a delay there.
How's he taking a touch there, bro? I'm gonna get triggered, man. I'm gonna get triggered.
What?
He's on. He's so on.
That is a ball and
finish
a...
this. Finish it!
Oh my God!
Finish the damn goal! Flipping hell, man! It's a joke. I've taken that across the net. I literally got across keeps and flipping. What on earth is going on here? Right, we've got one back at least, man. Like, but flipping.
Finish the goddamn.
Finish the damn. I wouldn't be surprised if he been smashed that square into the post.
Oh, mate. It's
now ball. That. Oh, that's not. That's shocking, that. That is shocking. And they're not letting me switch to my flipping Kante, even though he's highlighted as my next player to flipping switch to.
Daily Blue.
God damn it, man.
Seven shots from the edge of the box. Oh, no.
Yes! Finish it! Punish!
God for that.
Bro, what?
My word.
You've got to punish
there's
that.
There's so many players about. It's like...
There's so many, dude. There's so many... Oh, what the flip.
Get God. There. Oh, why? Why? Why is he shooting there?
Mandzukic, man. You've got to be winning that head, bro. Make yourself useful for something. Oh, what? Never. Good goal.
Oh.
I can't believe you got past flipping Kante there.
That was a bit naughty.
Can't believe you got past him.
I know. Little ball roll, done it. It's that five-star weak foot as well, to be fair.
Solid card.
Come on, son.
I can't get you. I cannot get there.
Oh. Oh, it's a pen.
Are you taking the... How is that a penalty, though? I've got
know.
No control over him.
I really don't know.
This game is broken, man.
Look at this.
I don't understand.
I don't understand. Chopped into your flipping face. Oh, what a save.
Save.
Jeez. Wow. I think that's justice anyway, to be honest.
Oh, you are taking it.
Oh, my God.
Bro, this game, honestly, yeah, this game is going to give me a heart attack. I'm not even joking, you, man. This game is fully triggering. Look at it. How much space? It's just not right, man. I don't understand. I haven't pulled these guys out and it's, oh, sick. Look at the size of that gap.
Yeah.
3-1. My God. Fair play, man. You absolutely decimated me there. Don't know what happened. Do not know what happened. I don't know if it's because we're literally playing after the patch, but you've reacted well to it. I've fallen apart there. Haven't conceded 3 goals in a long time. But yeah, it could just be the Son effect. But I don't think Son got your goals. It was Berwyn, right?
Son got one.
Son got one, and then
Berwyn got the other two. Yeah.
Hey, guys, listen. Is what it is. I've got 2 discards now, and I've got a very, very expensive team. To say I'm nervous is an understatement. Yeah, just played very badly there. Very badly that game. I've used Kante before. He was in my team, obviously. And he's normally so much better than that. I don't know if it's the formation or what it is, but did not play well that game whatsoever. At all. And Mandzukic, I don't think won a single header. I just don't know, man. Just do that. Just go for it.
Okay. I'll go for your 2 centre-backs, mate.
Oh, okay, good. Good. Very good, actually. Rabiot and Neto.
You
very
lucky man.
Good.
You are a very lucky man. Who was your... the only other one that... Well, I might have gone... It was... Well, I would have always done it in 2. So 2 centre-backs, 2 right-backs, 2 CDMs, 2 strikers, and 2
cams. Well, 2 of anything else, and I'm actually game over, except for full-backs.
Oh,
Hernandez. That's the thing that I was thinking. I was like, how do I double this up any better than that? But I mean, dude, I'm not gonna argue with that at all. I'm not gonna argue with that. I deserve probably to lose more. I'm not gonna complain that I didn't, if I'm being honest with you. I had Mandzukic and the right back stayed in the right back spot. Eriksen switched to right cam. I put N'Golo Kante at left cam. So if you've done that too, that would have been savage. Yeah. Lenglet or Alaba with my CDMs. If you've done those two, that would still be like 100K. Then Son was at right striker and Hernandez at left striker. That obviously with Son alone is flipping brutal. All in, guys. I have to say, so I've used Son's card before and he's flipping sick. I am using him up alongside Lacazette and or with Lucas. I think you need pace, basically. Yeah. So it's a bit of a noob move on my part, taking Mandzukic. He just was not up to the challenge. Some of those passes were absolutely dismal. But the defensively, that was on me. Jack skill passed me 3 times, got 3 very solid goals. But you can see what Heung-min Son can do with that. So yeah, hopefully you guys have enjoyed the video anyway. If you have, please be sure to smash out a like rating, like I said, down below. And yeah, thank you very much for watching. I've been Oakley, that's been Jack. You've been fantastic. As always, have a great day, and we'll see you soon. Bye-bye.
Peace.